Planet of the Fakes for Women, and Pig Star HH News. California woman confronts black father over parking spot while he's picking up his kids. I don't have to leave America and go to Africa like you guys. A California man caught yet another Karen-related incident on tape after he got into a dispute with a woman over a parking spot. The man was picking up his two kids from a senior living community in Highland, California, when he was confronted by an older white woman. Based on their conversation, she was upset because he allegedly parked his car in her spot. He posted the footage on his Instagram page on August 5. A California man and woman, above, got into a heated confrontation over a parking space. The woman repeatedly told the man he was stealing from her, and she accused him of coming to the apartment to get a piece of ass from another resident. The man told the woman he was sorry for parking in the spot, but he chastised her for using the N-word. The woman did not deny saying the word and argued she had the right to do so. "I was talking to you real respectful and everything," he told the woman. "And you called me A-N-R. So," the woman responded, "I've got a constitutional right to freedom of speech. I'm an American and proud of it. I don't have to leave America and go to Africa like you guys have to leave Africa to go to America. Nah, you all took us from Africa and brought us over here," he countered. The pair continued to bicker and the man continued to criticize the woman and white supremacy. "This is not your country, either. You have no culture. What is your culture? Hot dogs," he told her. "America. I'm proud to be an American," the woman interrupted. "You hate Mexicans, but every street out here is named a Latin name. You eat Mexican food. You eat soul food. You eat French food. Everything that you eat, everything you do is another culture. Your culture is hot dogs. You are all so hateful. Why do you hate so much?" During the argument, the woman called the police, and the responding officer was a black man. "How did you feel when a black officer showed up? Did you feel like he was A-N-R?" the man asked. At one point, another resident intervened on the man's behalf. The neighbor shared that the woman had a history of erratic behavior. "Nope," she answered. "That's a hate word. I hate somebody stealing from me." The man maintained his composure throughout the interaction and even encouraged the woman to practice love over hatred. "We don't need hatred in the world. There's enough of that going on. You're older. I'm a young man. I probably can't get through to you. But if I can get through to one person, you can maybe get through to 10 people. It's easier to love," the man told her. "What I don't want to accept is all this animosity and hate you have in your heart." Full link in the description. Like, follow, share, subscribe and comment, hit the bell. And if you have time, thank you very, very, very much. Go to www.com.